gun repaired. Turns out he didn't need a piston the whole time. And it's just the fact that he went through a whole episode of weather breaking.
Thomas was sent to go shunt in the shunting yard until they could find Thomas a job. Because the snow was getting harder and harder without them noticing.
Hi, Thomas.
I haven't seen you in a long time.
I know. I had to get fixed. My wheels had to be fixed, and my piston had to be taken off, and that was a long process, taking over a month.
Just then, Gordon buffed into the yard.
Where are my coaches? Thomas, shut my coaches, or you, Mia.
I'm not doing that.
Okay, I'll get your coaches now. Let's see. Where are your coaches?
Oh, great steaming sodar!
Dun, dun, dun!
Dang it!
Sorry, Gordon, but you'll have to wait for all of us to shunt all these trucks to the right engines. I'm afraid it'll have to take an hour or three.
Oh, we'll just have my coach is done when I get back, or I'll be cross.
Well, I'll try.
After a long, 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 long hour process, I finally got Gordon's coach. And Gordon puffed off with his express coach.
Finally, after a long hour process,
Thomas went to his next job at Brendan Docks. Thomas, I'm warning you that this is one of the most dangerous loads.
What do you mean?
What I mean is, if you drop that barrel, it could possibly explode.
Well, why do you have me pulling it?
Because her dumb hat is making you pull it. And if you don't pull loads, you'll be scrapped.
Oh, yeah.
Well, sir, how are you not scrapped? You barely do anything. What are you talking about? You never do your job, so you just sit there with your job.
I don't know, because the dumb head can't catch me in the sea.
And Thomas set off with his load. Thomas then reached the next station and had to wait because James was going by. Percy was then running out of coal because he is being silly and passed the coal machine. I'm not being silly. But then God said no to Percy and made him stop on purpose. And Percy was stuck in the middle of nowhere. Thomas finally reached Gordon's Hill and then there was trouble. The trucks started pushing each other. Then it spilled the truck all down. Oh no, it's gonna explode on someone.
Man. So happy to be up late. What's that up there? Ah!
I'm falling into Old Castle.
Stick it to stay! Whee!
gonna hit the traffic cop. Thomas hit the traffic cone and fell right on top of Percy.
Hey, wait a minute. Where's your top hat in this?
Meanwhile, the Fat Controller finally found his arm after weeks and months.
So the doctors had to find tape because they ran out of tape to tape his arm back on. This isn't how you do it, though.
Anyways, back to the crash. Just then, James and Goran saw this and took action and started to push Percy out of it, but it was too late.
It was a huge mess.
Thomas pushed Percy upside down. Yeah, upside down. And James was just crashed sideways. And Gordon crashed through snow and didn't help at all.
The mess was finally cleaned up by Emily, and the rest was cleaned up by Rebecca.
But the trucks, they were forced to stay underneath the snow until 2023. Man, we did not deserve this. Oh, did we? Thomas, we'll be back for you. We'll be on a whole new song. But with new Jesus rants, and we're going to crash you in the elf chair.
Ha 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 ha